The LICCI project is an ERC funded project whose main objective is to understand what are the people's perceptions of climate change impacts. We are mainly working with indigenous people and local communities, that is with people who have a long history of interaction with their environment and that they are able to perceive changes that are occurring in their environment, and they are able to attribute these changes to changes that are happening in the environment, and in particular to climate change. The main difference between the LICCI project and other projects who have studied local perceptions of climate change impacts is the fact that we are using a standardized methodology. We have trained 42 partners in the use of a standardized methodology that includes semi-structured interviews, focus group discussions, and surveys, and they are using the same methodology in the different areas which they are working. And this has been a lot of work because we have had to create a protocol that can be used in areas so different, like the Arctic and the deserts, tropical areas, mountain areas, and also the protocol is being used to collect data in people with very different livelihoods, like hunter-gatherers, agriculturalists, pastoralists, fishermen. But all these training, all these partners have received the same training, which allows for the data to be comparable at a higher level. So after the training, all our partners have gone to the different places around the world where they are collecting data, and they are now using a full 1 year to collect the data. They are sending the data through a web portal that we have elaborated, and we hope that by 1 year from now we're going to start having the first results.